Welcome to Champ's Corner on this tantalating, tenacious, all of the teas that you want on this Tuesday, whatever benefits you to get you to wherever you need to get to, that's what you use.
Grady, I could beat you blind.
So I'm going to say tantalating.
One arm tied behind me and the other one in the cast. Wearing army shoes and still having an emergency appendectomy.
I hope everybody's having a great Tuesday, regardless of your safe, blessed, and all of the above. You know? And as you see, number four on my all-time sitcom list.
Hey,
it's priceless.
Hey, when that runs out, there's more in
you
the
can't
kitchen.
Go wrong
hey, and there's some booze
with
in the
this
cabin.
Show. Funny, interesting, classic. Let me say that again. Funny, you know, everything. You know, everything about this show is amazing. You know, Red Fox is legendary. How can you go wrong? How can you go wrong with Sanford?
Son, they are dangerous.
So, my number four,
with four fish and a loaf
all
of bread.
Time.
But he couldn't feed that bunch with four whales and
sitcom. It's Sanford, son.
That was a nice snack, Lamont. You got any toothpicks?
You can't go wrong.
No, we ain't got no toothpicks. We ain't got nothing.
Champ's Corner.
Lamont, he gonna eat my broom.
Hey, Pop, look, I gotta run down to the supermarket and get some more refreshments. Let me have $5.
$5 for what?
For some more refreshments for your friends. Hey, all y'all coming back tomorrow, aren't you?
I ain't leaving.
Well, you better make it 10, Pop. Come on, let me have the money.
You know, somehow this ain't working out the way I thought it would. Yeah.
I think it's working out fine.
Hey, Fred, you out of scotch?
You out of your mind. I had a whole bottle of scotch.
Huh?
I had a whole bottle of scotch in that cabinet.
That's what I'm saying. You had a whole bottle, but now you're out.
Hey, Grady.
Uh-huh.
Come here, Grady. It's you, yourself.
Yeah, come here.
Oh, my Grady. Mm. Grady, I can talk to you. See, you my friend, and I can talk to you because you ain't one of them eaters. Grady, don't suck your teeth while I'm talking to you. Grady, I got to get rid of that damn pool table.
Why?
Why? I can't keep filling them big bellies up every night. Come here, look at them guys over there. Look at them. Just peep out there. Listen, Grady. I'm afraid when they finish eating all that, they're gonna start putting salt and pepper on my furniture. Grady, don't suck your teeth, please. Have a straw, Brady. Yeah. Have a bunch of them, Brady. But don't suck your teeth while I'm talking to you. Yeah.